And it's funny how love works, yeah. Especially when you thought that love would work. You know somebody's gonna get hurt, and you just pray that it ain't you first. My heart don't like that, but I know I'll never get that time back. I was obsessed with your physical, ooh, but it broke down my mental. Nigga, you so wrong for that, yeah. That's your loss because I'm really a catch. I'm cute, I sing, and I'm intelligent too. Chunky bitch, mouth slick, and I cook good food.
What's up, Scorpios? This is 1028 Awakenings, and I'm back again with another motherfucking video. What's going on, y'all? How y'all doing? I hope y'all doing good, looking good, motherfucking feeling good. I did create a new page that is going to be at the bottom of this video that basically is all my cards that I use. It's going to be a review on it. So if you're a tarot card reader, you can know where to go, how to get the cards, so that your page can be as productive as everybody else's, okay? Also, I just know, like, there's some messages that really resonate with you. You're like, damn, I want them cards too. So I'm not trying to say that people are hiding the cards, because they're not, but this is going to be a way for you to find all the cards, okay? And also help the people who are making the cards, because we don't really have a lot of people making tarot cards, okay, or oracle cards. So let's see what's going on with my Scorpios. What do my Scorpios need to know for the weekend, baby? Okay, they used to come on. All right, so somebody is realizing that they have unrequited love. It was never safe to love this person. Somebody is realizing that they are talking a lot of shit about them, okay? And they always knew it wasn't safe to be with this person. But sometimes, you know, I heard long and strong, okay? So sometimes you've been dealing with somebody for a really long time and you just don't want to be embarrassed. But Spirit is telling you for a very long time, they've been telling you to walk away, okay? So somebody is now realizing that something is very much unrequited after they kept pursuing and kept pursuing and kept pursuing something. And it was never safe to love this person. This person was always giving you their ass to kiss, always destroying your self-esteem in some kind of way, Scorpio. It's like, damn, bro. Okay. This person could have made you cry several times. All right. Yep. Spirit is telling you, trust this situation. It's calling you to have faith. So some of you guys are scared as fuck to walk away from this person. But why? Why would you be scared as fuck to walk away from somebody who is dragging you and disrespecting you and making your self-esteem feel like shit? This is just crazy to me, okay? So some of you guys need to understand that when things are unrequited, when someone's not calling you back, when someone is not, you know, being reciprocated to you, if somebody make you sleep downstairs on the floor, if somebody not coming to you saying, hey, I want to be with you, if somebody saying your poom poom smell like womp womp, you need to go to the doctor. Now that's nice, but if somebody say you little wee wee small and don't do this, you know, all these things are very disrespectful, okay? You need to understand that somebody who love you won't rip a new one in you like that. They won't tear you down like that. They won't tell you like, oh, your hair is ugly, you need them weaves, you know, you gotta put all this stuff on your face because if you don't, you ugly. Like, this shit is disrespectful. So you really need to trust the fact that Spirit is telling you, you need to walk away from this situation. And maybe you have, Scorpio, all right, with attraction. Oh, okay. So this person was tearing this person down because they look good. Okay. So yeah. All right. So Scorpio, you look good. And whoever you're with, whoever your partner is, they weren't ready for this. Okay. That's why they 86'd you. They said it was unrequited and it wasn't safe to love you because you're too fucking attractive. This person is scared of dealing with competition. And baby, the competition is coming for you because you gorgeous. I know I'm fine, but the money makes me handsomer, okay? So you could be fine. You could have a lot of money. And somebody said it was unrequited. This is somebody who definitely hid from you with heart-to-heart conversation. This person didn't want to talk about their heart. They didn't want to open up to you. They didn't want to share their love with you. God damn, this is unrequited, okay? Okay, Scorpio, all this happened because you was fine, which really put a whole different twist on something, okay? I wonder if these were secrets, okay? Or if these were rumors that people were asking, okay? Scorpio, you could be still asking your angels, like, what's going on, okay? Let's see. Ooh, first kiss. Okay, so you and this person didn't even get to have a kiss. Y'all didn't make out nothing, okay? So this is somebody you never kissed. Well, I wouldn't say you didn't kiss. I think you did kiss them at one particular time, okay? But you didn't kiss them recently. I'll tell you that shit. All right, so somebody is trying to stay with somebody to weather the storm. They're like, we can get past this, we can move forward, okay? But I don't know if they're gonna be able to do it. Somebody been having somebody back for a really long time. What's going on? Okay, getting to know you. All right, so somebody just feels like they need to get to know you, or you could feel like, nigga, I don't know you. This shit is unrequired, and in order for us to move forward, I gotta get to know you to see if we really could weather the storm. But this is somebody you haven't kissed before, okay? You could have did other shit with them, but you haven't kissed them. And I wouldn't say before, I would just say recently. Okay, Yeah, this person got a lot of insecurities because you look good. You look too good. And this person just don't want to compete with a whole bunch of people just to be with you. This is sad, though. You know, when you have somebody that's of quality and they equally love you the same way, you don't need to be worried about this shit, okay? You need to be worried about, you know, what you can do, how you're going to achieve your goals, okay? Spirit said this is happily ever after. This is somebody that you was going to get married to, or they had hopes of getting married to you, but they regret it now because they didn't take a leap of faith. They didn't try to, you know, invest in you all because you look good. This just makes no sense to me. I don't even understand this. Scorpio, somebody did not invest in you because you look so fucking good. And because you look good, they just didn't want to compete with other people. Okay? But this person thinks about you all the time. They also knew that they could trust you. They made it seem like this love was unrequited, like y'all didn't see eye to eye, but it was because they had a lot of insecurities. They wish they could go back in time and give you a kiss or just rub you down or, you know, something here. Okay? But they really want to get to know you because they feel like they could weather the storm with you, but there's so much regret that they can't even go back, goddamn, okay? This is all because you was attractive as hell. That's just crazy. Last card. All right, death. Something has to come to an end. So something is ending in their life and it's hard. Whatever is ending is somebody who's codependent. So this is somebody who is relying on them to pay all the bills, even if they had money or not. This is somebody who was always just like, gimme, 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 gimme. They got used to saying gimme, gimme, gimme. But the well has definitely run dry because codependent here is in reverse. And there is a new cycle coming in, Scorpio. Okay? And this is a new phase. This person may come in and try to rekindle something with you, but it's after they go through a great transformation. You have a lot of growth and you changed your mind, or maybe they did. Bye.
Just came into me and asked me what I do for a living. I said, mind my goddamn business. They hiring too. You want me to get you an application?
Yeah.